All right, folks, Capital Corridor train 538. High boiling out of track 9. This train will be going to track 1 to turn as 538. Leaving a little bit early today. Okay, we got a doubleheader, 2106. There we go. I saw 2012 last week. It was with Mount Wilson A304, and now it's with A309 for some strange reason. It's about time that the Capital Corridors get something rare, because San Joaquin always gets something rare. So yeah. A309. Folks, it will be going to track 1, so yeah. All right, folks, here comes Capital Corridor train 538. It is moving up on it's going to track 1, turn as 538. I'm at the turn into 538. It was sitting there for a very long time. Okay, Caltrain 118 is right behind me. Hopefully it can go on track 1 before this train blocks the way. A309 Mount San Gito. I think that's how you pronounce it, just that though. I think that's how you pronounce it. Never knew how to pronounce it. Oh no. A318's leaving, come on, hurry up, 538. Okay, F9PHI 2012 and SD44 2106. Track 1 to turn as 538. Alright, we'll be right back after these commercials. Okay, folks, here goes Capital Corridor train 538. High blowing out of down to Huracan Station. 8309. Mount San Gito. There's Conductor Smith. Shout out to him for the invite of being a Amtrak conductor. All right, F9PHI 2012. And S24 2106. All right, folks, there goes that doubleheader to Auburn. That'll be on 729 tomorrow. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'm out.